from Arizona State, Zachary Pote. Lane 3, Grand Canyon University, Mark Nicolaya. Your top seeded lane 4, representing California Aquatics, Jacob Pebley. Also from California Aquatics, lane 5, Ryan Murphy. Lane 6 from Tucson, 4 Dealer Aquatics, Matt Beavers. And 7, swimming unattached from Georgia, Youssef Saeed. Lane 8, representing University of Tennessee, Joey Ryleman. Championship final of the men's 100-meter backstroke. Top time in the world this year, 52.72, from Zhu Jiayu of People's Republic of China. Ryan Murphy currently at number 4 in the world standings at 53.24. And a star-studded field here at the 50. It's Grievers in 6, 26.52. Nikolai of second from lane 3 at 26.53. Pebley and Murphy also turning in 26. Mark Nikolaev, the Russian out of Grand Canyon University, throwing up the challenge. Here comes Ryan Murphy throwing on the afterburners in the final 10 meters to win at 53.98. Matt Grievers is second, 54.51, and third, Nikolaev at 54.77. What a race, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for the men's 100-meter backstroke.
To edge out Pebley for third. So Ryan Murphy, another double, the 100 and the 200. So we watch you come down the stretch hugging that lane line.
He can't really see too much out here. So, you know, that's how I spot myself in the lane. If I'm swimming next to a lane line, I could see a little bit better.
I know this is not the big meet of the year, obviously, but it's always got to be a thrill to have not only your teammate next to you, but your fellow Olympic champion on the other side, Matt Grievers.
Yeah, I mean, those are two guys that, you know, they're two of the toughest competitors in the world. So anytime you get to race them, it's a great opportunity. And, you know, I think we had fun out there today.
How, Ryan, are you starting? Are you looking at this as like a start towards the Nationals coming up this summer?
I feel like I started in October, but so this is kind of the home stretch, you know, really just trying to hone in on race strategy, you know, really try to sharpen the blade going into the last part of the season.
Go warm down that for that 100 freestyle, buddy.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ryan.
Ladies and gentlemen,